My name is Daniella Ajibwa. I'm doing digital support service T-level course and I'm in DET. Because of the opportunities, someone just told me, just go for the T-level. It's like more work experience and you have more opportunities to meet employers. I like the fact that I get to experience the work life, even though I'm still in college, see how everything works before I finish college. We're given logins and we use Excel. We go on Packet Tracer. We do presentations as well to help with your presentation skills. Right now, we're doing how to make like a small functioning network on Packet Tracer and how to create an Ethernet cable. I'm currently doing an IT support with NHS at Wiltshire. I answer calls and I do tickets. The tickets are like password reset. Sometimes I have to escalate it to the next one. You're actually using like the equipment like you're gonna use after college. So when you get to like the work life, you already know what you're gonna do. They're really nice and it's fun. Class is fun. The degree apprenticeship I want to do is for network engineering. So it gives me like the theory and the practical. So I get a degree and I also get experience as well. My dream job is being a network engineer. Just do it, because I feel like it's just the best thing, so just do it.